guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are having a great day so far. So in today's video, I have a ton of cleaning motivation coming your way. I filmed this over 2 days. We're gonna start off in Brayden's room and get this huge disaster cleaned up. I have to change his sheets and just get everything put back together. I'm gonna be cleaning out his closet as well, because you'll see that is a disaster also. And then we're gonna move into the rest of the house. I really just needed to tackle some things, and I figured I'd take you guys along with me and hopefully motivate you to get some things done around your house as well. I'll also be doing a small Target haul in the middle of this video. It's just some cleaning products and stuff. I'm always curious what people get when they go to Target, so I figured since I had went to Target this day, I would show you what I picked up. But before we get too far into this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and also hit that red subscribe button down below if you're new around here. I would love to have you stick around and join my little YouTube fam. I hate sleeping alone. I can never make it on my own. Okay, so this is the mess that I found when I pulled Brayden's bed out. You can see like some white powder down there, and that is baking soda. I had used baking soda to clean off an accident on his mattress not that long ago, and I guess some of it had spilled over and fallen onto the ground. So I want to just go ahead and sweep everything up. I'm actually throwing everything that's back here away, because most of it was like odds and ends and it was dirty and gross. So I just figured I would just toss it all instead of picking through it. And then we're going to move on to tidying up all the toys. I kind of jump all around when I'm cleaning Brayden's room because it was such a mess and I just needed to get done what I could. There's no like specific order that I went in. I'm just kind of all over the place, but that's a real life for me.
Oh. I thought you'd always be mine. Oh, yeah. I guess our dreams fell asleep. There's no passion in the comatose. Yeah. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. Tried so hard to stay afloat. Yeah, we keep moving like the river goes. Yeah. Baby going down, 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 down. Yeah. 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 And I thought it's time I'm letting you go. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know.
All right, so now I'm gonna tackle Brayden's closet, and it looks like it's a huge mess in here, but it's really just a bunch of blankets that are thrown all over the place, because that basket right there had all the blankets folded inside of it, but my son went in there and was looking for one specific blanket and ended up pulling them all out. And of course there's Legos all over the floor, because let's be real, there's Legos all over my house. I'm gonna pull everything out and then I'm gonna fold the blankets back up. I'm actually just gonna roll them instead of folding them, so that way I can put them in the basket so that they're all visible. So when he goes to grab one out, he's not digging through like a stack of blankets. He's able to see what's in there and pull out the one that he wants. This time I know it for sure. Just thought I should let you know. right, so I'm going to finish up here in Brayden's room, and then I'm going to show you guys some before and after clips of Brayden's bedroom, just because they're so satisfying and you can really see the transformation. And then we're going to jump right into that Target haul before we get back into the cleaning. And do a little Target haul. It's mainly cleaning products. I just wanted to show you guys what I picked up. There's some essentials too, like shampoo and conditioner. So I got some Tresemme shampoo and conditioner. That's just what we like to use. Dryer sheets. I just got the Target brand. I've never used the Target brand before, but we'll see how it works. And then I got the Method foaming tub and tile cleaner. I've never used this before, but I'm pretty excited to try it out. I'm going to use it in today's video. And I also got some scrubbing bubbles foaming bleach gel for the toilets. Some body wash. Some dishwasher liquid. This is just a Target brand again. I've never used this before, but I'm gonna go ahead and try it out. I do prefer a liquid dishwasher detergent, I believe. Just some pressed toothpaste, some Band-Aids because my boy is always getting boo-boos. Yeah, some pull-ups. Because we are going to start potty training Dalton. Yeah. Some new Scrub Daddy sponges. I ruined mine the other day when I was cleaning out my cast iron pan and I needed new ones. A phone charger, because I feel like we're always wanting phone chargers. They just break so easily around here. And then I got some Method all-purpose cleaner in the scent Pink Grapefruit. This is an OG scent. This is one of the first scents I ever tried from Method and love it. Some Swiffer dusters because I really need to dust my walls and fans and stuff, and this is the easiest way to do it. Fabulosa. Again, another product that I've never used before. I hear so many things about it and you can already smell it. So I'm going to use this on my floors. And then some Dawn Power Wash, just a refill bottle because I ran out of my other one. And that is all that I have to tell you. We're going to go ahead and get all this put away, and then we're going to clean this kitchen up behind me because it is a disaster. So now I'm going to tackle this messy kitchen. I'm going to unload this dishwasher and then we're going to load it again with the dirty dishes. I don't have much in the sink that's dirty, but I am going to reload it so I can just continue throughout the day loading it as we have dirty dishes come in. I'm also going to be straightening up my silverware drawer because you'll see in just a second. It's a complete disaster and it's really been driving me crazy for a while now. And I've just kind of been pushing it to the side, but I figured once I was putting away the silverware, I'll just go through it really quick, pull out a few things that don't need to be in there and just straighten it up a little bit to make it a little bit more organized until I can actually see what I have in here. I've been going crazy without you so long. I'm a true night.
and I couldn't really make you stay, so what to do? I'm just staring at my walls and talking to myself. Now and then I'll try to laugh, but I'll cry a bit as well. I was never any good at being away from you. I met you in the summer when you left, it was cold. Said we loved one another. Somebody else, who am I to judge? I met you in the summer when you left, it was cold. Said we loved one another.
Okay, so now I'm going to start wiping down all of the countertops and the table using this Method All-Purpose Cleaner in the scent Pink Grapefruit that I just picked up from Target. Let me know down in the comments if you guys use the Method All-Purpose Cleaner. What is your favorite scent? I think Method has the best scented multi-purpose cleaners out there. This one is good, and I also love the sea salt and lime and the apple crisp. I think that's what it's called. It smells just like apples, and it's so good. Okay, so underneath of my kitchen sink is another area of my kitchen that gets really messy if I don't stay on top of it. And I figured since I was putting away all of those cleaning products that I got from Target, I would quickly wipe some things down under here and also reorganize it just a little bit. As you can see right there, there's something sticky where something leaked back there, so I wanted to get that cleaned up as well. And then I'm going to prioritize my cleaning products and put all of the things that I'm using the most right now inside of that Lazy Susan so that it's front and center when I go down there to grab something. And you can just spin it around and you can see everything that's in there, which is so convenient. And everything else I'm gonna shove back into that back basket just so I know it's in there, but I don't use it that often, so I don't need it front and center.
But I ain't never coming down, never coming down, 'cause lately I've been dancing on my own, so bravely, now they're round on my mind. Hey, me.
I shouldn't call you or leave a message at all.
So I wanted to go ahead and fold a load of laundry really quick. I will be folding some later on in this video because is it even a cleaning video of mine if I'm not doing some kind of laundry? But I wanted to go ahead and straighten up this laundry closet really quick. I wanted to just put away the dryer sheets and stuff that I got, and you'll see in a second there's a mess of some spilled laundry detergent that I've been putting off cleaning up, so I'm going to take care of that today and just get things put back in order in here because it is a small closet, and just like most areas of my house, it can get out of control really quickly if I don't stay on top of it.
I wanna hold you till the morning comes. Oh baby, love me like you did, love me like you did. Oh baby, kiss me till I see the light, like you did last night, like you did last night. Could it be that I'm lucky to have found someone who is just as crazy as me, or is it just in my mind? Yet too soon to mention how I've begun to feel that I want your attention. This time it is for real. Oh baby, love me like you did last night. I wanna hold you till the morning comes. Oh baby, love me like you did, love me like you did. Oh baby, kiss me till I see the light, like you did last night.
Okay, and now we're in the master bathroom, and the first thing that I wanted to tackle in here was taking down my shower curtains because the plastic one is gross, and the white fabric curtain is kind of brown or like orangey at the bottom of it, and I think that's from our well water, so I wanted to wash that really quick. But while that was off, I wanted to spot clean the shower. I'm not doing a full deep clean in here, but I wanted to replace some of the empty products with the new ones and then just clean down the spots that I've seen really quickly. I like to clean the shower when I'm in it because we don't have a hose, and it just kind of makes a mess. But now I'm going to go through and clean off the vanity, we're going to clean the toilet, and then we're going to be putting a different shower curtain on later on in the video.
When I'm thinking about us, before we got lost and we parted, back to back we would carry on, and we'd do anything for what we started. But this time we could break. I'm running dry, everything's the same. We'll try tonight. But this time we're not safe and sound. Not safe and sound.
Alright, so now I'm going to hang a shower curtain back up in here, and I have a question for you guys. So as you can see, I have three shower hooks up there hooked together in order to make our shower curtain long enough to touch the ground so water doesn't spill out every time we shower, because for some reason the shower curtain rod is up super high in this bathroom, and I did previously try to use like a tension rod one, but that kept falling and it was a pain in the butt. So this has been the best option that I've found so far. But let me know down in the comments if any of you guys have had this problem, if you've been able to find an extra long shower curtain somewhere, and if so, where you found it at, because I would love to just be able to use like just one hook instead of three. But now I'm going to go ahead and fold a load of laundry. My goal today was to just fold one load of laundry. You'll see in a couple minutes when I'm putting this laundry away that there is another basket in or behind me on the dresser, and there's also a load in the washer and dryer. But like I said, my goal was to fold one load of laundry, and that was enough for me. Okay, y'all, so that's going to do it for today's video. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, and I really hope that you got a ton of cleaning motivation and you were able to check some things off your to-do list right along with me. Like always, before you leave, be sure to give this video a thumbs up so that I know that you enjoy the content that I put out. And also, if you're new around here, don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and join my little YouTube fam. I love posting cleaning and organizing videos weekly just to help motivate you guys and to hold myself accountable. So if you need some cleaning and organizing motivation in your life, this is definitely the channel for you. So make sure you subscribe. But I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I'll catch y'all in my next video. Bye, guys.